Hey carnivores, today we're doing Wagyu beef ribs. These are dinosaur ribs that would make Fred Flintstone proud. These are from Snake River Farms. That's my absolute favorite place to get beef ribs. So let me go ahead and get started trimming up the first rib. We're gonna salt our meat. This is gonna pull any moisture out and the salt's gonna get pulled into the meat.